another baby coming to think for I'm smoking. And I'm naked. And I'm not used to it. It's just like, in a creek on my bed naked, you know, I don't fuck this. I don't usually run up to me mates, go, look at my fucking head. And it's already swelling. So, stage, get clothes on and her brother, mad cunt, they chucked me in this car and we got to go to a hospital because I'm pretty scared. So they drive us to the hospital, but it's in a fair bit of way, St. Helens Hospital, it's a fucking shithouse little north East Tassie Hospital, one of those tiny fuckers. So Brendy fucking mate, picked it off rock, fucking. It's like saving my life, because my dick's swollen, but they're not in pain, it hurts. And we run into the hospital, he's like, "Your mate's been bitten by the dick by a fucking scorpion, quick help me! He's been bitten on the dick by a fucking scorpion! Everyone, me fucking mate got bitten on the dick by a fucking scorpion!" So I'm there and everyone's staring at me and it hurts. And I'm like, "Fuck!" And we go to the counter and he does the same thing. And he's bringing me mate because he's me mate, but he's also like, taking his opportunity to say the same thing over and over again because you don't get to say it often, right? How many times will you in your life say that? Anyway, then, instead of having one nurse or doctor look at my dick, I had all of them. They're like, "Oh, this is hilarious." And he's like, "What the fuck are you saying in the foyer and sit on the fucking chair?" So, yeah. And I had them all, everyone's there, and there's pus coming out. It's fucking painful as fuck. So they give me antibiotics and more, but whatever, that'll do. Fucking, I love these cunts. Cunt. Fuck you. Yeah.